incredible. And I just want to start by saying, those of you who know me know I like to start my day off with gratitude. So I think it's only fitting that I thank you guys for coming out here tonight, and especially Sadie Kamel for being my event planner. I was very fortunate in jail that I actually made a very vital discovery. And that was, I was actually incarcerated long before I was ever actually physically locked up. I was incarcerated in a jail cell of my own creation, in my own mind, a jail cell of fears, self-doubt, even negative beliefs. So I was very fortunate in that sense that I was actually, when I was physically released back into society, I was fortunate enough that I was able to leave some of those behind as well.
My question is concerning the prison system.
Yeah.
Some people think it's a broken system, but I was in there.
Yeah.
And I know that it gave me a chance, like you said, to discover myself and really trying to become something better. So what would you say about what needs to change with the prison system and also maybe how that relates to mental illness as well?
That's a fantastic question. I feel like, I think it goes along with something else I wrote in my book, actually, funny enough, and that is, which I really believe is that what you put out is what you get back. And there's people who go into the system, with a certain attitude, they're not going to be helped regardless because they have the wrong attitude to begin with. But if you go there with a positive attitude like me and you, you and I did, and you can use it as an opportunity to better yourself, then that's exactly what